my darlings, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, thank you so much for coming. My name is Petra, and I do usually fashion, makeup, some travel, some vlogs, different kind of things. So hopefully I'm gonna find something interesting for you as well. If you watched me before, thank you so much for coming back. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of my videos. For today's video, I wanted to put a couple of different fall outfits so you can have a little inspiration. I think you can adapt it to your own personal style, whatever that style is. I think you can use this video as inspiration to just elevate your fashion during fall, because honestly, that's, or autumn, depends which word do you use. It's the best time of the year when it comes to the fashion, because it's not too hot, it's not too warm, it's not too hot, not too warm, it's not too hot and it's not too cold, and I think it's a great period of year to just play around and try different things and just have fun with clothes, and just that's what fashion is about. So hopefully you're gonna like this video, and let's get straight into it. I'm gonna show everything probably somewhere on this side, or you know, on the side somewhere, the outfits in itself. The way is to kick off, we're gonna start with knitwear. I know, shocking, knitwear for fall, so groundbreaking. It's basically like florals for spring at the same moment. A specific type of knitwear clothes I'm talking about dresses and skirts. First one I love is you can find them basically whatever price point that you're comfortable with. It's something that will last in your wardrobe long time if you find something that's a really good quality piece. And also what I really love is it can be adapted to your own personal style. You can find something that works the best for your style and wear it all the time long. I went for my knitwear dress from H&M. I'm gonna leave the links for everything down below when it comes to the outfits. What I love about this dress, and like I said, you can always adapt it to your personal style and find something longer or something more fitted, or with the sleeves or without the sleeves, or the skirt as well, I think would be awesome way to play around when it comes to fall. What I love when it comes to this dress is that it's quite versatile. The color in itself, it's very fallish and neutral, but it can go with basically anything that you want to imagine. If it's more hot outside, you can wear it as it is because it doesn't have sleeves, or you can play around and put maybe some shirts underneath. It goes great with basically any kind of shoe that you want to wear, with boots, with knee-length boots, with ankle boots, with sneakers, with loafers, with basically whatever you want to pair it with and make it more suitable for your style. I think it's great because this is one of those pieces that you can just change other things around the outfit and make basically 10 different outfits just with this one dress. Knitted dresses and skirts, I think it's something very classical. I don't think it's something that's quite like a trendy piece or something. There are always like certain trend variations of the knitted dress or the skirts. You can find, like I said, something that will work the best for your personal style. I think it's almost one of those pieces that's worth investing maybe a little bit more money, because if they're good quality, if they're good materials, because in that case it's gonna last you a really long time, and wear it if it gets colder, and also in the winter with maybe some tights or tall boots, you know, put like a coat on top of it and you're basically sorted. Next thing is something I really do like, something I think it's so classical, and something that's quite universal when it comes to basically whatever your personal style is, because first of all, I think it looks great on everybody, it's great for every age, it's great for any occasion as well, and that's basically some wide leg pants with a blazer on top. You can cinch in the waist if you want to, you don't have to if you don't feel like it. I think this is such a chic outfit, but it's actually so effortless because you just have pants and the blazer. You can go for like matchy moments and buy like a suit moment. You can mix and match like I did. I went for this cotton wide-legged pants, which are actually more like my summer pants. sense, but I want to use my summer wardrobe also when it's not summer, when we go into fall, because they are so comfortable, they're cotton, they're wide-legged, so even if it gets maybe colder, you can maybe wear something underneath to keep you warm, and go for that combination of colors with beige and black. Of course, options are limitless. You can, if you're more colorful, you can go for something different. If you want to, like I said, do like matchy-matchy and suit moment, do basically whatever you want to do. And like I said, I think this is something that it's very universal, and whatever your personal style is, I think it looks great. You can make it more casual. The way I would wear it personally is with some either chunky ankle boots in the more colder days, or with the sneakers to make it just a little bit more casual too. But of course you can wear it with anything that you love. And what I really like about this outfit, it looks very smart, very like put together, like you have your shit together when it comes to your life, but it's just like two piece, so comfortable. You can take the belt off and wear it more like looser if you want it like that. Like I said, options are really limitless. You can layer it up if it gets colder and wear it maybe with some like turtleneck underneath. You can go for different materials. I would also suggest maybe going for tweed or something like that. I don't think you will ever go wrong, and let me guys know, do you like this or not? Next outfit is something I wanted to make to give you guys inspiration when it comes to fall, and that's that fall is not just black, neutral colors and stuff like that. That I think it's great period of year to wear bright colors, and don't just forget about all those fun colors that you can wear, and of course like always adapt it to your own personal style. So I think it's a great time to just play around a little bit more and mix those more neutral colors with something very bright and interesting. I went for my like a longer red blazer, which you can also wear kind of like a jacket because it's longer. This is my take on that. Of course, that all depends to your own personal preferences. What kind of colors do you like? You can go for very beautiful, colorful tops or pants as well. I mean, just, you know, options are really limitless. I just wanted to show you that even something quite, let's say, boringish outfit, like with black pants, some simple black t-shirt, can really light up a little bit if you pair it with something very colorful, something that will give them a twisted. Of course, you can go for gazillion different options when it comes to jackets, to blazers, to jumpers, to pants, t-shirts. I mean, it all depends what you want to do. I think is you shouldn't be scared to just play around more when it comes to colors, and don't just go for those like classical fallish color palette that we usually tend to go when it comes to this time of year. I think it's super nice to just light up the whole outfit, the mood. You're gonna stand out. I think it's gonna look so fun and so interesting. Similar to that, I wanted to show you something that's again more my style. It's maybe nothing special for somebody else, but again, that's why I'm doing this video, so you can take inspiration and adapt it to your own personal style. Similar to that is this very casual, simple outfit. I went for this very nice light pink t-shirt. I paired it with my Urban Outfitters hat, and just give that more pop of a color to a very casual outfit. And just because it's fall, it doesn't mean you're not supposed to have fun and play around with colors. And like I said, this is more my style and something I would wear. Choose different colors, and pastels are not just for spring or summer. You can definitely wear them whenever you want to wear them. I mean, that's the point of fashion. There is no like rules. The only rule is what you want to wear. So I wanted to give you guys like these two examples of how you can incorporate interesting colors into more like classical pieces and make it more interesting and stand out, and just play around a little bit more. Please let me know guys, what do you think about these options? Next outfit is very fallish, I would say, and different types of brownish and beige colors. In fall, it's great to play around with different textures, and in that way it's gonna look so much more interesting. So you can have something like jeans, and obviously like cotton shirt, and leather or faux leather blazer with suede boots. You know, you can just play around with all different like knitwear, faux leather, all of those different textures, and mix them together, so they're gonna look super super interesting. Because even this outfit, like I said, for me, I think it's quite classical. It's nothing groundbreaking as jeans, blazer, t-shirt, boots, but, and it's all quite in a same color scheme when you think about it. But if you just go for like, for example, all black or something, I think if you play around with different textures in it, it's instantly, it's gonna look so much more interesting, so much more chic, and it's like that cherry on the top that kind of connects everything. So I would definitely say play around with different textures and just mix and match different things, because I think fall is perfect for that. Again, this is that classic outfit that really never goes out of style, something that you can always reach out and not really think a lot about it, because you know it's gonna look good. It's great basically for whatever the case is that you have to go out. Is it something, is it lunch, or you have to meet up with somebody, whatever the case is. Again, of course, you can adapt it to your own personal style, make it more casual. Also, if you're not that much of a blazer person and you are maybe more onto the casual side, and then I would suggest go for either flannel t-shirts, the flannel shirts. I would definitely always suggest go check the men's section in stores, because they always have a great options of flannel shirts, and they're gonna give you that little oversized vibe if you want. I think that's also a great way to incorporate as well, like I said, different textures but also different color scheme. And or if it's a little bit colder, go for those like jackets that also can be any different types of materials and color and patterns, so you can just incorporate all of that with something like a faux leather or suede, or you know, just jeans or sneakers, and just play around with all those different textures, which I think complement each other so nicely, and it's always gonna look super nice and chic and really effortless. So I would definitely suggest checking something like that. The next outfit is again something very simple and classic. How many times did I say that in this video? God knows. But to proceed on, is a term that I heard here in US, which I don't know, which I didn't hear before this summer, and that's that we don't wear white after Labor Day, which in America is, I think, somewhere in September. The point is that like through the fall and winter, like white you're not supposed to wear, which I think it's a bunch of bollocks, what British would say, if that's how you say it even. But anyways, like I said, not wearing white, I think it's stupid to say, at least. First of all, it complements all those creamish, beigey, brownish colors that we all love to wear during fall time. And I think, again, it's such a great way to light up your outfit and give it something more than those like those classic colors that we go for. I wanted to put this outfit together because I think it's also a great way to show how you can wear your summer clothes longer. For example, this H&M blazer is something that you would more consider a spring and summer type of clothing. This looks beautiful just like buttoned up with some jeans and maybe this Chelsea boots. Of course, again, you can choose whatever kind of maybe loafers or sneakers or different kind of boots, heels, whatever you basically want to wear. I think it looks so chic. Said it just gives that more lightness to the whole outfit. I adore about this outfit, you look quite like smart, like put together, like you really tried, you know. But actually it's so comfortable, you can just button up your blazer and have that like and have all that room for food, baby, and just feel so relaxed and comfortable. But you actually look like, yeah, I really tried, you know, this is how I look every day. But actually it's so comfortable. So yeah, that's my idea behind this look, and that's don't run away from white. Of course, again, you can adapt it to your personal style. You can go for maybe something like a white pair of jeans or creamy pair of jeans and pair them with all the different things. I think that's also a very classic way, or some like white creamish pants, you know? So you can just think what would suit your personal style the best. Similar to this is outfit regarding, it's basically what I'm wearing right now, just not sweatpants that I have right now, is this blazer on me with these 90s baggy jeans and sneakers. Again, I think this is very like basic BH outfit, but you can't deny it, it's very classic. In my personal opinion, looks good on everybody. What I love, love, love about this outfit, you can adapt it to your own personal style on so many different ways, regarding on jeans, of blazer, of top, of type of shoes, again, boots, sneakers, loafers, there's so many different options. What I wanted to say with this outfit is to give you a little inspiration how you can mix and match and make a little balance. For example, this blazer is actually a blazer I thrifted not long time ago. It's very like fitted and very, I would say, business looking blazer, and my personal style is I want a pair that for something more casual. For example, this H&M baggy jeans I think are a great way to just balance that with some top and sneakers, so you can pair something more structured and fitted like this blazer with something a little bit more casual and make that whole outfit more youthful. Is something I would definitely suggest. Then next outfit is if it's a little bit colder outside, of course depending on where do you live. This for me screams fall, very classic and nothing that you haven't seen before, but in my personal opinion works every time. Doesn't matter how old are you, I think this outfit will always look great on everybody. And that's that mix of that darker denim, which I think it's great for this time of year, with those more caramel, beigey, brownish colors. I went for this like jacket, which is more of like a caramel toffee color, I would say. So that color is great, and like I said, it basically screams fall, but also it complements that darkness of the jeans. And just go for a simple white t-shirt like I did. It has little detailing, so it complements the jeans and the jacket and the shoes. Shoes, again, I would go for whatever suits your personal style. I would go for something like this loafers, or you can go for something more like a chunky, more fashionable loafer, more trendy loafers, for some sneakers, for boots. Basically, whatever you want to do, you can adapt it to whatever kind of weather it is. If it's a little bit more colder, you can go for some ankle boots. It's gonna look great. I'm sorry, the light is changing because Virginia is crazy in the fall. Anyways, forever gonna be in style, in fashion, you're always gonna look good. Find some pair of jeans that look good on you. I would suggest maybe something like this baggy jeans. They're actually quite trendy right now, but it's more casual like that because you're wearing jeans, but they're more casual, and I think the whole outfit, it looks great. Some simple t-shirt, some nice coat. You can always go for different colors. I would suggest go for those like very rich, like brownish caramel colors. You can go for like suede or faux leather, you know, just play around. I think those very classic pieces put together is something that always go together. You can wear it all the time, and it just like that outfit that you can have in your head and be like, okay, if I'm not sure what I'm gonna wear, I know I can go for this. And what I extremely love about this outfit is that like effortless chic, you know. Let me know, guys, what do you think? Do you think I'm right or not? And my last outfit, it's this goldish skirt with a sweater and my Dr. Martens at the bottom. Of course, this is like my take to this outfit. You can of course make it whatever way works the best for you. My idea behind this outfit is that fall is great to just play around, like I said, and mix and match all the different things and go for maybe something you wouldn't wear necessarily all the time, like this skirt. Of course, you don't have to go for a skirt like this. You can find whatever works the best for you. You can go for some very bold colors and lengths and shapes, you know, and materials, you know, you can find whatever works the best for you. And I think something like this skirt, which is more like that feminine and girly piece, I would pair for my personal style with something that's a little bit more casual. This black sweatshirt to make it more casual, those buttons here are gonna complement the skirt, and go for some like chunky ankle boots to just give it more coolness to the outfit. I completely can see this, like, if you're going to like your university or whatever the case is. I think this is such a cool way to wear pieces that are maybe a little bit more elevated or more elegant or whatever the case is, and just play around with something that you initially wouldn't think of pairing together, but I think it can look so, so good together. So my point is just maybe look outside of the box and maybe think about the pieces that you can pair on your own personal way, and don't go for classic way people maybe wear those pieces. And again, pair different things, like very maybe feminine dress with maybe some very cool biker leather jacket or biker boots, or you know, you can go for all the different things and just mix and match, or go for like sweatpants and very casual outfit and put a blazer on top. Just play around and have fun, because fashion is about having fun and just finding ways to express yourself and just, like I said, have fun and enjoy. So please guys, do let me know what you think about this outfit in the comments down below. So guys, those are all the outfits I put together for you. I hope you like them. Please, please, please leave me a comment down below which one is your favorite, which one did you prefer the most, and something that's maybe your personal style. I would really love to know what that is. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like I said, so you don't miss any of my videos. I hope this video was a little bit helpful and just give you, I just wanted to give you a little inspiration when it comes to the fall time, so you can play around with the things that you already have in your wardrobe, or maybe think what are the things that you would love to add that would complement your existing wardrobe that you have, and just play around and make the best out of your fall outfits. If that was the case, please, 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 I would really love to know, leave me a comment down below. Do you find this video helpful? I would really appreciate that, and thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!